YouTube, what is good? It's your boy Sansa. In today's video, guys, I am eating food for 24 hours only from gas stations. Yes, gas stations only. We're gonna see what kind of food they have there. Guys, breakfast from a gas station. Think about that. I don't know if it sounds good or not. Like, imagine getting eggs, bacon, and toast from a gas station. Like, I just can't. I cannot imagine it.
All right, so we're off to our first spot. I think we're going to 7-Eleven for breakfast, guys. I have a question for you guys. Let me know in the comments. Do you guys ever eat at, like, gas station stuff, like, on the regular? Do you guys usually go there for, like, breakfast, lunch, or dinner? And if you guys do, what do you guys usually get? Let me know in the comments down below, guys.
All right, so the first meal of the day is going to be 7-Eleven. All right, so we're at our first place, guys. We're going to see what we want to eat. They have everything. They have sandwiches. Oh my lord. We're looking for breakfast though. What's a popular like breakfast food that people get from like gas stations?
This is the wrong store to ask that question. I don't sell breakfast food here.
Really? What is good, you know? How about that? I should ask that then. What is good?
So my personal favorite is the croissant ham, egg, and cheese, but I also like to toss it in the toaster oven, which is always available on our list.
Okay, so we're going with this croissant, sausage, egg, and cheese, recommended by the worker here. And then let's also go with a let's go with that. All right, so we got our, you know, our first meal. So we end up getting this mango drink as well as this breakfast. It's a sausage, egg, and cheese croissant. It's tiny, but and she even warmed it up. Big shout outs, big W to the lady at the 7-Eleven. Let's try it out. Let's see. It's not bad. Who would have thought that gas stations could actually have some decent sandwiches? Honestly, it's not bad at all. I would eat this every day. And then I went with this mango drink. It's 7-Eleven brand mango drink, guys. I went with this just because it's their brand. Now, I don't know if this is like a breakfast drink or anything like that, but it's mango. So you have to think, it's gotta be somewhat healthy, right? I don't wanna go with your big brands like milk and stuff like that, and like apple juice as well-known brands. I wanna actually go with their brand. So let's try it. Wow. That is very strong with mango. That's good. This is actually good. 7-Eleven, made with real sugar, good source of vitamin C. Wow. Okay. Guys, this is actually pretty good. I actually like this a lot. Okay, you gotta try that at least, guys. At least that. All right, so I'm gonna give 7-Eleven a big W. Shout out to 7-Eleven for that. That was actually really good. That was actually really good. I give them credit on that. So usually on breakfast, I don't eat a lot when it comes to breakfast food. Usually it's just like, it's something tiny, something small. I don't eat that much when it comes to breakfast. But lunch and dinner, I actually want to get a good amount. Like that sandwich, I give that a good solid 8 out of 10. Like that was actually a decent breakfast.
All right, now it's been a few hours. We figured we'll bring someone with us. She wanted gas station food for her lunch.
Yeah.
What are you expecting?
Greasy.
So what we're gonna do? You're gonna pick my food. I'm gonna pick your meal.
Are you gonna be mean?
No. I'll be fair. A drink, side item, and a main thing. We'll do that.
Okay.
What do you say?
There's subs.
They do have subs. Who's picking first though? You pick
you
mine first.
Picking, no, you. Yeah, you. You were picking mine first.
I think what we're gonna do, we're looking at subs, but I don't think we're gonna do the sub. We're gonna do something different here. That'll be nice to you. We'll get you a... we'll get you a sub. But... let's do this. Let's get you this.
What is that?
I don't know.
A Twinkie?
We're gonna try it.
Gross. I don't eat Twinkies.
Oh, you're gonna get this thing. Do something different that you don't.
That I don't ever drink.
Yes.
That I'm probably gonna hate.
Let's do something completely different. We're gonna get you this.
Okay.
Yes, this is gonna be yours.
Let's see.
I was nice to you. Listen, I was nice to you. Whoa, look at this.
Make like a...
You gonna copy me?
Well, there's not much in here. Let's start with your side item first, because there's no good main item right now.
Whatever you pick.
Pick something off the wall. Since you picked something off the wall for me.
You're gonna have...
Birthday cupcakes. Super pizza sub? We're gonna do a pizza sub?
Whatever you say.
All right, pizza sub. Do something different.
What are you gonna give me to drink?
I'm loving this.
Oh, it's not green.
Done with it. Let's go.
Okay.
Right. So who wants to? All right. What do we have first?
We have to do it together. Yours is the pizza sub.
Super pizza sub, not supreme. Super pizza sub.
This lunch meat looks old as the hills.
Yeah, it looks good. We gotta eat. Yeah, look at my cheese. Oh no. Oh no.
I'm really scared.
We actually, is there like anything out there? Oh no.
There's not even Italian dressing on this.
Is there Italian on the side? Usually.
Is there like an expiration date?
Is there?
25th.
What's today's date?
2023, the 22nd.
Oh, I guess it's still good. Oh no, I'm spilling. Cheers.
Oh my God. I'm actually terrified.
Cheers. Yeah.
Oh. I don't even want to chew it.
It's hard, it's old.
I can't eat this.
Take those out, we're gonna put this in here. No.
Ah!
What would you rate that first?
A negative 10 out of 10.
Yeah, that was a zero. That was bad.
He got me a Calypso Triple Melon Lemonade.
And I got this raspberry brewed tea. Mine's full. This is actually good.
Not bad.
This is good. I like this. So I end up getting her.
And I got him birthday cake cakes.
All right, to be honest with you, I don't like anything birthday cake flavored stuff.
I hate Twinkies.
Yeah, but that's probably gonna be better than this. All right, so I actually have a host for this, though, because they're package-filled, like, things.
Those look good.
They smell really good. I have hopes for this, guys. Look at this. I actually have some hope for this. This actually looks good.
I hate Twinkies.
That looks good. It's actually not bad.
It's fine.
I give this a good solid, like, 7 out of 10.
I give this a 2.
Before the roads get really bad here, I think it's dinner time. Or rather, next one.
Oh, wait, I can't.
I have hopes for this one. I have very, very high hopes for this one. This one's probably gonna be really good.
Slippery.
What now?
Slippery.
This one gonna be good?
Yep.
I think we get those.
Yeah?
Yeah. Taco and cheese. They have chicken, taco.
You don't get
steak.
Four of them?
Buffalo chicken.
Sorry, that hot dog not ready yet.
That's fine.
Oh, no, north.
No, you're fine. You're fine. So they got buffalo, buffalo chicken. If you got buffalo chicken.
I want to try one of each.
All right, let's get one of each.
This?
Yes. All right, snack-wise.
Are we picking our own?
Well, we'll pick something that we can share. How about that? Just if we don't like it. Let's do something different, though. Buffalo style chicken breast.
Protein chips.
Ooh, Cracker Jack. I used to have this back in the day when I was younger.
No, I wasn't. I was just...
Want to try this?
Sure. Sure.
Let's get a drink.
Are we sharing that, too?
We can share a drink. That's fine. I'll do a Prime.
What's that?
Logan Paul's and KSI's new drink.
Sure. Let's try it.
Grab one.
Lemon, lime, or we're doing tropical punch.
Yes. That's everything? What do we got?
Taquitos.
Oh, and a pizza.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's go. All right. Now we got our meals, our dinner from 7-Eleven again.
We got pizza.
What are these called?
Taquitos.
Taquito things. And then we got these, this chip. And then shout out to Logan Paul and KSI. We got Prime. I've never had Prime.
Pizza first?
Yeah, let's try the pizza.
Promising.
Yeah, it does.
It tastes like frozen pizza that you would make in an oven, you know?
Yeah.
But like a DiGiorno.
That's
but
not bad.
Good.
I would actually eat this. All right. Logan Paul and KSI's drink, Tropical Punch. Never had it.
Oh.
Whoa.
Whoa.
That's Whoa. Different. That's different. No, you'll see what I'm saying. Why it's different. Yeah, you see what I'm saying? Whoa. Huh. I like it. Here's gonna be this one right here.
Mmm. Ooh, that's a little spicy. You're gonna think there's a kick.
It's good. It's really good.
That's the buffalo chicken. I know that one.
Here.
I don't think you'll like this one.
I'll try it. I have to.
Is it just chicken?
I don't know. Try it out. It's always got to play with the food.
Oh, it's just chicken.
Oh, really?
It's... It tastes like buffalo chicken.
That's actually not bad.
You try it first. What is it?
I don't know. It's good.
It's hot. I like this.
I do too.
I like those.
Last but not least.
I sound like that old lady from SpongeBob. What are they selling?
Chocolate!
I'm a little congested, everybody.
Yeah, what am I selling?
What are they selling?
Chocolates.
They're selling chocolates. Oh. I think taco. Taco.
So what would you rate those taquito things? I give them a solid, like, 8.5. I like those
a lot.
Yeah,
I give them a solid 8.
Let you do the honor since you love ranch.
Oh, I was going to cheers you. I love the texture of these.
Everything combined, I give this place a good
8.
8.5.
Solid 8.
Overall, I think this is a solid choice for dinner. All right, so overall, I would say it wasn't bad.
It was fine.
It was fine. Dinner was the best out of all. Honestly, I like breakfast a lot. Dinner was good. Lunch was the worst. If there's any other videos you guys want to see, let me know in the comments down below. If you want Ashley to appear more, what do they got to do?
Let us know in the comments below.
Also,
oh, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and until then, see you next time.
See you guys on the next one. You want to hit them with the out? Boom.
Boom. Should I redo that?
Yes. Go. Don't be afraid to hit it.
Okay. Peace.